Well, that went well. Radio is persistent. Well, we're wrecked. That was not the opening I expected. Sure, I guess we'll play as that guy. Let's see. Oh, they're locked anyway, so I have to play as Wilson. Grows a magnificent beard. Sounds good to me. World. Sure, default. Let's see. I know a little about darts. Don't starve, but I've never actually played one before. So this will be interesting. See how many times I die. Okay, so pick up things. L2 tools. Oh boy, this is gonna be a while. Okay, so I need some rocks or something. Oh, good, a rock. Oh wait, I think that's gold. It is gold. Evil flower? I'm sure that's fine. Box thing. Sure. I'll pick up a garden gnome. I don't know what it's for, but I'm sure it's fine. What's this? Ooh, a spear. I have no idea how to attack. Okay, I found the attack button. What's this? More evil flowers. There we go. I think that's a rock. Yes, I can make an axe. Okay, let's see. Oh, we're making progress. I'd like a shovel. Let's try and make one. Okay, so I have to make a science machine. More wood and rocks. Well, I can get wood. That's not a problem. Let's see. Can I make a pickaxe? I can. Okay, it's a little weird controls, but got there. Like that if I just hold down the pickup button, he'll just start picking up everything in an area. Okay, I can make the science machine now. I think I'm gonna go back near the graveyard. Because there was a lot of stuff there. Okay. I'll put the science machine here. Oh, hello, eye thing. Don't kill me. I need fire. Grass and wood, okay. No, sys menu. That's spear. Where's the axe? Okay. Axe, there we go. I need more wood. I'm gonna make the knight, I need wood. There's some grass. Needed that. Any more grass around here? No? Put the evil flower in the fire, maybe? Fire's getting low. Okay, so how do I log, select, put? Okay, it's not that bad. It took me a minute to figure out how. Like most things, the PC version probably is better, but whatever. Can I make a shovel yet? Where's shovel? Luxury axe. Opulent. I need a stick. And I can make shovel. It's getting dark, so I probably don't want to go far. I live here now. I should probably eat something, shouldn't I? Berries. Oh, I can cook them. Okay. Plant a gnome. I don't know what the gnome is for. But I'm gonna use him as decoration. And the box thing can go there too. Dark petals. nugget, axe, petals. Fire's getting low, okay. Well, I ate the flower by accident. Okay, night's almost over. The gnome is a religious artifact. Awesome. The gnome is a religious artifact. That's great. Oh, my pickaxe broke. Awkward. And I need sticks. Oh, I'll equip my axe for now. Ah, sticks, good. I needed sticks for a couple of things, I think. I know I need grass as well. More stuff. Oh, a flower. Nice. Should probably try killing those birds, but... Back here, rabbit. Oh well, you win this game, rabbit. Okay, can I make shovel yet? Oh, I need to be near my science thing. A lot of stuff to collect around here. Fuck you, frog. The frog asked for it. Oh, can't hear anymore. Okay, well. Need a new axe, but I... Oh yeah, can I make a chest? That would be great. Oh, my fire went out. Oh, that's awkward. Okay. Let's see, I can make a trap. Science machine. Here. Chest. Oh, there it is. What do I need? I have no inventory space, so... Oh, I should definitely eat. There we go. Eat the berries. seed. Alright, let's see. Now can I make the shovel? Okay, prototype shovel. And I need pickaxing it as well. Let's see, where's the logs? Alright, now where's that shovel at? Spear, pickaxe, shovel. Yeah, I probably should feel bad, but I don't. Here, I'll put a pine cone in the fire. Wait, hardened rubber bong? I think it actually does say bong. Twigs. Word's not. Okay, low fire. Where's the logs? Did I find a kazoo? I really need a chest. I'm getting hungry again. Let's see, what do I got for food? Dark petals. Oh, it makes my IQ go down. Yeah, I really need more food. Pine cone. That doesn't work. Dark petals. It just makes my mind go down. That's all it does. I think I'm going crazy. Garland. Okay, I need more flowers. Oh yeah, he's seeing shit now. Okay. Okay. Oh, that doesn't look like a rabbit. What that is. Ow, fuck you, frog. Full again. Oh, good some berries. Seeds right now. We need to plant these berry bushes. Some real food, though. That's not gonna last me long. I don't need a chest. I've got so much crap in my inventory. I don't want to just drop everything on the ground. Health-wise, I'm fine, but... there's another flower. A mushroom. There's gotta be some more stuff around here. Oh, good, flowers. I think I need to make that head garland so I might get some mind back up. Less crazy now. I did say less crazy. Where's the axe? Oh good, fire went out. Shit. Have some nutrition. Gold nugget. Drop it there. Grass, pickaxe, flint, nitrite. I don't know what to do with that yet. A fake kazoo. Drop the other one. Oh, red cap. I'll drop there, because I can't do anything with it. Structures. Chest. What is that? I don't even know. Thank you. that's a start. I don't need the torch right now. So shovel equip. We can use a time machine again. Pitchfork, razor, haywall, rope, straw hat. This always bugs the crap out of me, inventory management. I need more logs, definitely. Oh man, my guy's really hungry. Oh, and I did need a new axe, that's right. Alright, let's see. Go this way. Oh, there's a berry bush. I wanted to plant those. Where's my shovel? There it is. I know it's not far from where I was at, but... I really need food. I'm starving. Well, at least I've got plenty of rocks. Game's called Don't Starve. First thing I do, starve. Oh, good, some berries. Dying, I believe. I'm just like eating everything as soon as I find it right now, just so I don't die. Yeah, I'm gonna have to like go hunting or something. Damn it. This is not good. I need food. Probably a bad thing, but I'm going in. I'm go down in this cave and just immediately get killed. That's what I'm expecting. It's probably full of stuff that's just gonna kill me. Wow, long load time. Oh, here we go. Oh, good. Why is there a sapling down here, too? Where's my torch? I know I had a torch, just can't find it. Lots of berry bushes, though, so that's good. What the fuck is that? Oh, God, spiders. I'm gonna kill another spider. Okay. Ugh. Okay, so I was right about there being spiders in the cave. Oh god, I almost died. I really did almost die there. I don't remember. Where's camp? Where's camp? Oh shit, I fucked up. I done goofed. Oh, that's what I expected. I fully expected to die. Oh. Okay. Got wrecked. Well, 3 days. Okay. See if I can do better this time. Seeds. Fireflies, huh. Didn't see that last time. Well, I did kill a butterfly, so I feel real good about myself right now. Another body, nice. I found a grass suit. Yay. The tree. Right, rabbit, run. Rabbit is slowly inching its way back to its nest. I forgot what I needed for the science machine. I think it's gold? For now, I'm just gonna pick up as much grass and sticks as possible. Back here, rabbit friend. Haha, got it. It didn't stand a chance. I think I'll set up camp near the skeleton. Can I kill it? Nope. Damn. Ooh, I can make a trap. That might be worth it. Okay. I can just eat butterfly wings. That's kind of okay. Where's the wood? I know I got some logs. Where are they? There. Chop down this tree. A little low, you say? Here, have a log. Nice and comfy. Oh, good, he brought me seeds. Good bird. I will go ahead and cook them then. Where are the seeds? I'm getting a little hungry. I'll eat that carrot. Whoa! Spiders! What? Why are there spiders here? I thought they only were in caves. Ugh. Sp- Spider gland is for healing. Antiseptic spell. Well, that's good to know. Plant all the pine cones, so I get some trees there. Toasted seeds. I think I'm doing better on food this time. I've got a lot of food. Fire's getting low. Okay. Nice and comfy. Still can't build a science machine yet. Oops. Oh, nope, I need those. Oh yeah, I do need a piece of gold and some rocks. I need rocks for a pickaxe, too. And flint, okay. Fire's getting low. There. Also, I have this trap thing. I'm gonna try using that, too. Come on, daytime. Where are you? There we go. Alright, see about setting this trap somewhere. Berry bushes. Good, and a lot of them. Oh, that's why there were spiders. Apparently I'm set up next to a spider nest. Well, shit. My axe broke. The other way, yep. I got him stun locked. Okay, now where's that spider gland at? Oh my god, it barely heals. Okay. Well, I don't know what I was expecting. I still want to kill this thing. There, I don't have to deal with spiders anymore. Get a carrot. Okay. I'm not fucking with that beehive, though. That'll probably just kill me. Ah. Drop. Well, at least I've got plenty of food this time around. Can't find any rocks, though. Oh yeah, let me get that flower. I can make the headdress thing. Right, rabbit, run from me. I don't know if that's friendly or not, but it dropped some poo, and I'm pretty sure I can use that. Yes, I can pick up shit. I don't know what it's for, but I'm gonna pick up poo. I should also probably start heading back to base. Don't mind me picking up... What is that? What the hell is that? There's a chest in there, though. Well then, I wasn't expecting that. I was not expecting that. I'm sure Ash has a use. Ooh, fire staff. Drop fire staff. Alright, let's get back to camp. Inspect. I don't want to set the world on fire. Look, more cow shit. Wait. I think it's this way I go. Yeah, I need to go around? Yeah. Okay. I've still got time to get back. Yeah, there's the beehive again. Somewhere over here is my camp. Yeah, there's a dead guy. I really didn't have anything going on here yet, so... Leave the ashes there. Made the garland. Let's see. Monster meat. Let's cook it. Berries cook. Man, I did get a lot of food while I was out. Fill my pockets with shit. Oh, okay. I still haven't found rocks for the science machine. More gold. I can make the pickaxe now, though. I should probably eat some more. Yeah. Because that's very hungry. There, that topped me off. Getting low. Aww. Put some poo on it. I don't know what else the poo is used for, but it's good fuel. burning shit. I'm sure it smells lovely here. I need to chop some trees again. Okay, let's see. Good. Oh, another carrot. Going back this way where the cows things were, maybe there'll be some rocks. Whip. Smash the stage. Oh, I'm full? Yeah, filled up. Well, that's awkward. I don't think that one's a tree. It keeps, like... No, that one was just, like, changing shape. I was very confused. Okay, so south of my campfire as well. Where's pine cone? Plant? There. Okay, let's cook the carrot again. I try. Flint, more shit. Just gonna drop the nitrite for now. Make room. Can I drop the poo? Yes, I can. Still, okay, I just need a piece of gold for the science machine. I think I got time to explore a little bit more. Right, you run from me. A lot of rabbits. I don't remember where I put that trap, though. Oh, logs. Hey, free axe. Okay, okay. Some flowers. Berry bush. Another carrot. Yeah, like this game, this time I'm not having a problem with food. That's not the issue. It's some of the other stuff, like gold and stuff, I'm just not seeing it anywhere. Oh boy, a lot of bees. I don't want to fuck with bees. I'm sure that's just a way to get killed. Carrot. Flint. Flint. Like, can't find rocks anywhere. Yeah, it's almost like I've seen them back the other direction, so I guess that's where I need to go when I look for rocks. But the day's almost up, so I need to go back to camp. Oh, I just thought that was something else and it's actually a bee. At least you run faster on roads. Yeah, I can definitely tell I was here. Everything's been chopped. Oh yeah, grab that manure. Perfect use for manure pile. Let's cook the carrots. Cook all these berries. Oh, I did get some rocks, that's right. And put this poo on the fire, I guess. Got plenty of petals, so I don't need to be picking flowers right now. Seeds and cook them. Here comes the night. Okay. I can't even make a fire pit. Ugh. I'm doing a lot better health-wise, at least. Oh yeah, if that extra axe. I can probably drop that here for now. Fire staff would be for combat, I'm guessing. Might as well cook the seeds and eat it. Why the hell not, right? Well, at least it's still nice and comfy. Nice. I lived another day. Okay, I head back over here. Maybe I can find some rocks. Oh, what's this? Cut stone. And a free pickaxe. Well, that's my entire inventory now. But, okay, sure. Let me walk that back. Oh, where's Custone? You didn't make them, idiot. Okay. The extra pickaxe. Drop the cut stone. Put that. So let's just drop the logs here, too. Just to save space. Alright. Come on. I'm finding a lot of, like, dead bodies with stuff on it. I guess that's good. Because I'm getting, like, I got a free axe, free pickaxe. You know, whatever. Lots of rabbits here. I should make another trap. Thank you. Oh, good, more poo. But I'm looking for rocks. Some boulders or something, come on. There's like, where the fuck are rocks? I can't do anything. Oh well, there's free logs and another tool. Because this guy fucking died. Oh, I didn't have a shovel yet, so that's actually good. Means I can start digging up bushes, berry bushes, and putting them near my campsite. Oh my god, there is no boulders or rocks or anything for me to mine over here. So, you run back in your nest. Oh, good, there's one. Flint rocks, nitrite rocks. Damn it. I wanted some. Oh, I can't carry it. Okay. Well, shit. I didn't think I could get struck by lightning, but apparently that's a thing. I almost got struck by lightning. Okay, okay. Can I make a fire pit now? No. God damn it. The actual worst. Okay, that topped me off. Let's see, rocks, flint. Think I can drop the flint. Make room. Chopping some of these trees. Pine cone plant. Like, I'm not having an issue with wood and stuff, it's literally just rocks that I can't find. So, like, I need gold for the science machine, and I haven't found enough rocks to try mining to get one. So it's like, come on. I'm having the worst luck right now. I should probably look at this campfire. It's getting low again. Trying to do anything I can do around the fire without getting too far. I can't craft a damn thing. Well, I can make another garland if I want, but I don't need one. The nighttime part's the only part that I get annoyed with in this. Okay, so food does go bad, so I do need to eat these before they go. Okay, so that's good to know. They do go bad after a while. Thank you. Oh, good. The epic beard has started to show. Okay, I think I'm gonna try going down. Looking for... Where's my pickaxe? Okay. Might as well grab them. Like, rabbits are fucking everywhere. That's not an issue. Yes! What do we got? We got rocks. Sure, let's go down the sinkhole. I know I'm gonna find some spiders down here, but, like, who knows? Maybe I could get some rocks and stuff. Well, loaded faster. I should probably make a torch. Can't do that. Because I would like all these rocks down here, but there's no light. Also, this is about to go out, so... Well, at least there's plenty of stuff to make fires down here, but... I still haven't... There's plenty of things down here like rocks, but I can't get them. Lobsters? Nice. Oh shit, my torch is gonna go out soon. I think I can make another one right away, but... Oh, my pickaxe broke. Shit. Charcoal. I would love to mine them. Need some regular grass and I can build the temporary campfires. The fuck was that? Ah! It's a bat thing. It wants to kill me. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, I am boned. Yeah. Oh, fuck. I died again. Well, shit. Caves are dangerous places. Well, here we go again. What the hell is that? Weird. They're in a pattern. Well, at least there's... well... lots of stuff, but I need... last time I ran into the problem, I couldn't find, like, boulders to mine. Well, I can make a fire. That's something. Food was not an issue last time, at least. the fuck? A turkey just popped out. Hey, turkey. It's almost November. Okay, yeah, no way I'm catching that turkey. It's too quick. It's eating all the berries, though. That noise is so weird. Come back here, gobbler. Ah! I did catch it, but part of it fell over the side. My plan worked perfectly. There's a lot of berry bushes here, so I'm going to set up camp here, I think. This would be renewable food sources. May not be the best food source, but it's a food source. Like some boulders. Mine. And I can't wait for Tuesday. I really want to play some Rise of Iron. It needs to come quicker. Now if I can find somewhere with some rabbits. Still got some time. Still good, still good. I got time. Alright. Let there be light. Okay, that's all that. Getting low. One more flower petal. more seeds. Let's see here. Don't do much, but it's something at least. My axe only has 3% left anyway. I showed those flowers who's boss. Wow. Let's see. Ready for arts and crafts. Now the fire can get low right now because it's daytime. Alright, let's see. Grass. Sticks. Come on, where is some... Is this gonna be like the last one where there's like no boulders anywhere? Flint and more flowers. The head thing. This tree specifically has to die. What do I need for the pickaxe? Rocks, okay. Just set trap there. At least there's rocks around. Oh, it's flint. I need rocks. There we go, rocks. Oh, my inventory's full. Not going in this time. I just want all the rocks. Okay, this time there's plenty of rocks and stuff, so that's good. I should be able to make a science machine. But I need gold still. Ah, gold. Good. space. Oh, and here's a graveyard. Can I make a shovel? I have to do the other thing first. Good, there's just pieces of gold laying around. Fuck yeah. Okay, so the graveyard's gonna be useful, that's for sure. Pickaxe broke. Okay, let's head back to camp. Because I actually don't remember exactly where camp is, but... I may be lost. Not gonna lie. Sure, there's a map, but... Found the camera control, finally. This is not good if I can't find my camp. I think it's up, honestly. Found the graveyard again. It's not like I had anything at my base camp anyway, so it's not that big a loss. I don't know how to bring up the map. Wait. Oh, okay, wait. Okay. I see now. Okay, so yeah, I'm nowhere near where I was setting up at. Which is probably fine. I want that shovel though. Thanks. I don't care about the seeds. There's that wormhole again. Some carrots, but I don't have inventory for it. Oh, it's getting dark. Here we go. Where all my bushes, berry bushes are at. Science machine now. Little shovel, pitchfork. I can which lets me move the ground around. A razor. Oh, shave off the beard. No, I like the beard. Rope. Words. Cut stone. Where's chest? Still don't know what I need for a chest. I think it's boards, but I'm not positive. science machine, please. More logs. Okay. Alright, where's my axe? There's my shovel. Oh yeah, drop these traps. I never found anywhere. Oh no, I need that. Never found anywhere with a lot of birds. Or not birds, rabbits. Oh, that's a big one. You're mine! Die, tree! You know what you did. Yes. Okay. Let's store my flint and my rocks in there. And let's plant these trees. Oh good, it's raining. Just what I wanted. I'm gonna need to go get rocks again at some point. No tree is safe. Well, it went out, but it's fine. I put some of this in there. Yeah, that stuff can stay though. Plant. Take the seeds that are there. Just immediately eat them too, because whatever. Okay, where's that shovel I found? I'm gonna move these around a little bit so they're in a better spot. Still gotta find a better place for those traps. Oh, my shovel broke. I didn't even notice. How much time I got? I got enough time to pick a few things here and head back. So much crap to pick up. Blue mushroom. Interesting. Where's my logs? Getting dark. I'm not sure what cut stone is for, to be honest. Basic farm. Ooh, manure. Food farm, diving rack, crock pot, icebox. Survival. Backpack. Okay, I need grass. That's what it was. Build trap. Compass. Might as well cook everything while I'm here. There, that topped me off. Alright, let's see. Grass tufts seem to make really good fuel. So that's a good thing. Alright, let's go get some boulders again. Oh wait, that's right, there's a graveyard up here. I could raid that now, because I've got shovel. Die. More gold, that's always good. Thank you. Lots of dead bodies again. Most of them are probably mine from another life. Oh, pickaxe broke. Here's the graveyard. That's what I was looking for. Life-giving amulet. Blue gem. I know I saw something that said needed blue gem. This is good. Okay, I'm full, so... The fuck? No one told me there was ghosts in this damn game. Is, but I want it. Secondhand dentures. Okay. Wonder how long that ghost is gonna follow me. Yeah, that's concerning. Oh, wait. Map. Oh, yeah, I'm doing it again. I'm down here. Good thing that there's a lot of boulders. Those bushes. I know I collected a couple of berry bushes. Alright, and now I got some junk to put in this chest. Store that. A mismatched button, whatever the hell that is. Ah, good, I can make a backpack. Okay. Somewhere. Okay, under the gym. Nightmare fuel. Make a purple gym. Okay. How do I make rope again? Shit. I've never actually made a rope. I'm trying to see. There's trap. Ooh. Backpack. Basic farm. Rope. Okay, there it is. Now I've got the epic beard. Okay. Let's see, need some stuff. Dig up all the grass. Oh yeah, I think I did need that. I think I needed reeds for something. So I'll collect a bunch of these. That icon just looks... Whoa, I didn't... There's tentacle monsters in the fucking swamps. Oh, great. I did not know about... Oh, hello. What's that sound? Sounds like a UFO. Okay, I've probably got enough of these for now. Let's get out of here before a tentacle grabs me or something. Okay. Collect all the things, the game. Oh, finally, a rabbit. Now I know where I can put those traps. I think I have time to run back and grab a trap and come back. This whole time I've been like, I haven't seen any rabbits around, I don't know. And then all of a sudden, rabbit! It was over here somewhere, that's all I remember. Ah. Get in the, be nice and get in the thing. Uh, I should probably get some logs. Oh, my axe broke. Well, that's fine. I'll just make another one when I get back to camp. I don't have any food right now. Oh shit. Okay, so I can only take... I can't equip the backpack and the life-giving amulet. Got it. Make a hay wall. I think I have these berry bushes because I didn't have any food on me. I need trees. I know I made an axe. Where is it? Oh. That is just on the edge of my fire. I made a wall! Damn straight! Isn't it just impressive? It's so impressive. Well, it's accurate. That tree. Still have a shovel, right? Don't seem to have a shovel anymore. The shit while I'm here, pitchfork. Yeah, I do not have a shovel, so I need sticks. Oh, I planted some of those up here, so I am starving again. I don't think I have enough time to go over there, though. Hasn't prepared any food yet, so I ate the flower petals. Oh yeah, I need a rope. I need something else for. Maybe I'll last the night off of some seeds. Grass tufts. cut grass. Oh yeah, I need rope, which I need one more thing. Okay. Cut reeds ready for crafting and hobbying, okay. Nights seem to be going by a lot quicker now. Alright, I'm gonna go check that trap for the rabbit. I need food badly now. I've been eating seeds to survive. I need food. My garland is also dying, so I could use some flower petals. Well, that works too. I just noticed how hungry I am. I really need to eat. Gib. There's more seeds up there. Let me eat those on the way back. Because I have a morsel, so I can eat something, but... yeah. Kinda hoping my berry bushes are fruitful. Nope, none of them. Okay, oh yeah, I'm gonna cook that morsel. That was a decent amount of food, but not a lot. Thank you for bringing me seeds, birds. You were very kind. I realized I was accidentally eating my flowers. Take the flowers and put them here so I won't eat them. There, all that in the backpack. Okay. There's some seeds. I'm living off fucking seeds right now. Ugh. I don't want to mess with the birds. I want them to poop. Poop seeds out for me. Poop seeds every day. Yes, bird. I'm living off these fucking seeds. Yes. I should chop some wood before it gets too dark. Oh, that happened. More seeds. So I need rope again now to continue building my wall. Interesting. Okay. Quest for food continues. Let me go check on those traps to see if the rabbits have gone in. Somewhere over here is all I remember. Oh, good grass, I needed it. Okay. There's a carrot. And I did need flowers. Ooh, good berry bush. Yeah, I needed grass to make rope. Okay, now to find where those traps were. Come back, rabbit friend. I won't hurt you. That was a lie. I don't think those traps work very well. Come back, rabbit friend. I won't hurt you. Goodbye, rabbit friend. Grab these seeds. I'm not jumping in that trap, I swear. Might as well, I'm here. Remember correctly, that graveyard was right up here. Straight up, okay. Oh, my shovel broke. Oh well. Run, Wilson, run. I just noticed my, growling thing broke. Chopping wood all day. Oh crap, I'm hungry. I should probably eat. I know I got some seeds. There we go. Eat all the seeds. Oh yeah, and I have a berry bush to plant too. That is the trick. Gold nugget. Nitrite. Hard room for thing. Nitrite. Okay. Luxury axe. Oh man. I think I can make that actually. Alchemy engine to make. Oh, I can pretty much make that. Need to get my cut stone. And what was it for the alchemy engine? Boards. Oh, now I need more gold again until I use gold to make that. Stick with this one. I am going to need more food again, though. I'm still low. I have no idea if building a wall helps, but it's just something I can do. It's something I can do that makes me feel like I'm doing something constructive in this game. Good, some of these berry bushes are finally paying out. They're not worth a lot, but it's something. Hey, more seeds. Perfect. Wish I could build a bridge. Make a bridge across that gap. This day went by quick. Yeah, he's starving. See if I can make anything. Thermal stone, straw roll. That's gonna speed things up a lot. Oh god, but I woke up almost dead. Okay, there's some seeds over here. I gotta go hunting. Food. I need food. I can't live on seeds for very much longer. Berries! Come with me, berry bushes. Oh, wait. There's two there, nice. Oh, seeds! Get away, bird! They're mine! I'm making some progress. I'm getting some food. Not the ideal way, though. I always eat sticks and grass, so I might as well, right? Could probably use some wood as well. There's a lot of mushrooms here. Ouch! I don't know why I... I was that surprised that hurt. Found a use for reeds, but I know there's gonna be one. another mushroom. That's food. Mushroom. Good. Ooh, and a berry bush. Well, I'm gonna have a lot of berry bushes, but I don't know really how good those are. I should probably start making my way back after I kill this frog. Whoa, what? Oh good, spiders. Getting out of here. Let me grab that mushroom. Yeah, and... oh, berry bush. So I know there's a bunch of... oh, mushroom. Shit. Okay, now I really gotta go back because it's gonna get dark. These are mine. Stay the fuck off. Back off, bird. Those insects weren't here before, but now they are. So that's something I have to deal with. Mine. Back off my seeds, bird. First. I don't know if cooking makes much of a difference with some of this food. So... Okay, so apparently cooked mushrooms have different... mushrooms actually just do different things. Oh, I have 6 berry bushes. I should plant some. Thermal stone. I still don't know what the hell that does, so... let's not make that. Haywall. Ouch. Still need food, but not going to die immediately. Oh, there goes my axe. Might as well dig the stumps up, it's like free wood. Alright, let's go. Heading back to where those spiders were, because it looked like a town or something nearby, like a house. Oh wait, there's some seeds. Let me grab those. A lot of stuff going on here. A lot more spiders than I was expecting. Right, that's right. I was hoping for like one spider. Ended up with like five. I didn't hear shit. Oh, those are big ass mosquitoes. Okay, that's what those are. What is that sound? Holy fuck! My health. Shit. This is real bad. Still makes my health go down. Makes my mind go up, though. I am probably going to die here. Find something to heal myself with. Oh, under survival, isn't there something? Oh yeah, but I don't know where to find that stuff. Yeah, this is really bad. Fills my food, okay. Whoa. Damn it. I was hoping that the mushroom would, do it. I gotta learn what all the mushrooms do. Definitely have to play this again and try one of the other two characters I just unlocked. But I'm gonna call the stream there because I'm getting hungry and I don't want to starve in real life. But yeah, thanks for watching. I am currently raising money to pay off some stupidly expensive hospital bills. And I've launched a Patreon as well, which both the link to both the donation button for the hospital bill and the Patreon are both down below. If you take a look at the Patreon, I'd be really happy. But, yeah, thanks for watching. I'll stream again real soon. Oh, yeah, and Tuesday I'll be doing a Rise of Iron launch day stream for Destiny, but it won't be at launch because I don't feel like getting up at 5 a.m. But I will still stream that on Tuesday. So, later.